Hello everyone, welcome to Home and Hearty Cooking. Diwali symbolizes victory of light over darkness, good over evil, and knowledge over ignorance. So what are your plans for Diwali? Diwali is just around the corner. Diya lighting, puja, home decoration, shopping, gifting, feast, and of course making sweets. So today's recipe is doodh vada in air fryer, specially for Diwali occasion. Doodh vada is a novel sweet made from rice flour and milk. No soaking is required. This is an instant recipe. Instructions are, in a pan, add rice flour and milk. Whisk it till no lumps remain. Put on slow flame the mixture and stir continuously. The mixture will start thickening and finally start leaving the pan. Set off the fire. Stir for 2 or 3 minutes and set it aside for 10 to 15 minutes to cool down. Preheat air fryer at 180 degrees for 3 minutes. Brush the air fryer basket with ghee. Apply ghee on your palms. Take a portion of the mixture, roll it between the palms to make it smooth and make a ball and flatten it. Place the vada in the basket, keeping distance from each other. Brush the vada with ghee. Air fry the vada for 6 to 8 minutes or till they turn lightly golden. Flip the side, similarly brush ghee on the other side and air fry till they turn lightly golden. You can also fry the vadas in ghee. Transfer vada to plate, press lightly from the middle, sprinkle 1/4 teaspoon of powdered sugar and pinch of elaichi powder on each of the vadas. Doodh vadas are ready. Thanks for watching. Do share and subscribe to my channel.